Nashville News Time coming up at 6:30. Let's go ahead and check on the evening news update.
In the aftermath of Hurricane Ian, a couple of restaurants need to be rebuilt because of the aftermath of destroyed restaurants. People can like normally live without many food or conditions.
They definitely need their jobs back down there. So anyway.
Also, Alabama versus Tennessee is playing Saturday at 3:30. Go Volunteers!
Alright, into Nashville, it's currently 69 degrees below 61 of evening overnight for tonight, and tomorrow is we have a chance of rain between partly sunny in the afternoon. This is Tom and Ben News.